Welcome home.
What the hell? Shit, you scared me. How did you get in here?
Big luck.
You what?
Grab the super.
Trip.
You recognize me as your girlfriend and let me in. Is that so nuts?
What are you doing here?
You not happy to see me?
Of course. How did you get in here?
Magic. I appeared here.
Fine.
You smell like lemon.
I smell like lemons? What?
You stink. Have you been drinking?
Yeah, a couple of drinks.
A couple of drinks.
I was performing.
You were performing.
I was performing.
What tricks did you pull?
What do you mean?
What have you performed tonight?
Usual stuff.
Usual stuff?
Okay.
Pick a card, any card?
Sorry.
Here's the queen. But it's not a queen. It's just a bunch of bullshit. See? It crosses the line you made up in your head. Turns to shit. I'm smarter than you. I'm better than you. I hate you.
You saw my show?
Yeah, I saw your show, right? And I waited outside our door for 2 hours.
For 2 hours?
For 2 hours.
Look, it's not what you think it is. It's different than you think. It's different than you think.
Excuse me, what are you on the other side of the line? And stay away from me because you probably have herpes. You know, I wish you had herpes. I bet you pick up herpes from one of those girls you threw after your show!
I'm sorry that you see that.
Sorry that I'm so sorry that you did.
I'm sorry, but we never said that we were.
We wouldn't hurt and humiliate each other?
Look, it meant nothing. I thought of you.
Ah, you thought of me.
Treat me.
It's important. I should have been. I'm a moron.
Don't say that.
Moron? An idiot? A retard? I'm a retard.
Please stop.
Why should you feel sorry about lying to a retard?
Stop it.
I wish I never worked through this story.
Wait. I love you.
You love me? No. How many times have you lied straight to my face?
I don't want you to leave.
How could you do this? I couldn't even do this. My body. And don't give me it's the act you must for like bullshit. The reason why. You do this to someone you love. You say you love. Did you learn it from your grandfather? Long line of magician hurting women?
It's got nothing to do with that.
It does. Your upbringings, your models.
My models.
Your models.
My models.
Your models.
My father wasn't a magician. He sold appliances.
Are the same difference. You're cursed.
Nobody's cursed.
Cursed to repeat the same old tricks. How can you believe if you don't even ask why?
You don't want to hear why.
I don't want to hear why.
You don't want to hear why. You don't want to hear why.
Don't tell me what you want. As big as I am, I think I care more about the fact that that quirky imbecile gets to watch your show whenever she wants. But me, your girlfriend, I have to sneak in.
She knows it's an act.
Your act, you! You make her more important than me.
Nothing's more important than you.
Nothing is more important than
me. Nothing is more important than you.
Another lie.
What can I do to make you believe?
Do you love me? You said I love you. Do you love me?